Hey guys, and welcome back to my Sonic Generations Let's Play. Last episode, we took down Sky Sanctuary, as well as did the first of the challenges in the one in Chemical Plant. But in this episode, we do the challenges in Green Hill Zone, as well as in Sky Sanctuary over here. And we might be able to take off the first big boss and everything. We did fight Metal Sonic the last episode as well, so. But first, we're actually going to do the Green Hill Zone one. I think we need to come over here and do it and everything. But anyway, you know, I loved it. Like I said, we don't have to do it. We can use it. We have to just beat three challenges, either as Classic Sonic or Modern Sonic. It doesn't matter which one. We just need to do one of all. But what are all these acts right here? Can we just go before time runs out? What's this one? Race to go against Tail, or this is racing against Modern Sonic, right? What I'm gonna do, I'm probably gonna do the time one, which is go before time runs out. But I definitely watch out for the crumbling course. Let's try that Green Hill Zone, this one, before time runs out. I mean, it gives you plenty of time. So, like, it should be good. Like, I definitely should be good. Like, it gives you plenty of time. Like, oh my god. Like, oh my god, what is the whole... Yeah, they give you, like, that's when just a minute 10, so it's pretty good. Like, we might be able to get S-Wing if we do super good. Like, we'll see. But yeah, just... Oh boy. But it's just really... I kind of wish I did Green Hill Zone first in the last episode, kind of do it in order, but I mean, we don't have to do it in order. Like, we can, like I said, we can do any of the challenges in any order. Oh boy. Watch out for the... Oh yeah, it did say you had to watch out for the crumbling stuff. So, there's that. I can see why... Okay, it might be longer than a minute 10, depending on where it's at. Whoa! Okay. Bugs! We got bugs! We just need to get at least one wing to it to work. We're not gonna get an S wing. We're gonna A. We might get A wing. Oh, wait, whoa, okay. Alright. There's that. Watch out for the crumbling! Oh yeah, I think I hear the goalpost. There it is. Yep, not bad at all. A-wink. That's pretty good. Nice. Try again. We don't need to try again. I mean, we could go for S-wing if we really wanted to. We're not going to. Get the second key. Like I said, now we can get the little go-post. Oh no! What's up? There you go. Splash Hill Zone. That's the song, okay. And now we need to go to... All we need is now is Sky Sanctuary. That's all we need to do to unlock the boss. We're definitely gonna do the boss in this episode. Where is it? I think we're gonna go up here. Yes. But yes, I know what you do, I know. Oh, it's on. Oh well. This part of this, yes, Sky Sanctuary. Ah, boost is double. Why not? 200. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. That's awesome. It's pretty weird, actually. Oh, nice. We got this. I remember. I like this. I remember that in what's it? Sonic. I forgot the name of the game. Sonic Adventure 2 with the little thing and with Shadow and stuff. I think some of the Shadow levels had that in Sonic Adventure 2. Yeah, I got this thing. Oh boy, we definitely had to watch out because we don't want to fall. That does help with the time though, so... Oh boy, we died. Maybe not. Actually, it did just start off up there, so it didn't really affect it that much. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Get up there. Come on. Yes! Nice checkpoint. Fire. Oh no! Does this help with the time though? Oh boy. Oh boy. Boom, boom. Oh, God. We're probably not gonna get S-Wank. To be fair, we're not going to. Actually, we might. Actually, we might get S-Wink. Come on, we need to get S-Wink. Yes, we did it. We got S-Wink. Nice. Nice, we did. Good S-Link, that's awesome. Okay, that did work out. I was wondering if we were gonna get S-Link or not. We might be able to do the next stage. What was it? I forget what it's called, the next main one. I don't know. Ah, we need to get that. Ah! Come on, there we go, artwork 42. Alright. We can unlock the boss fight now. So I believe it might be a cutscene too. This key one. Wait, where's the other key at? Oh wait, did you not grab the key? Hold on, I'm confused. Did you not grab the key? Hold on. Yeah, I forgot I grabbed the key. Oh well, that's fine. I might have forgotten to grab the key. Hold on. I grabbed the key. Did I not grab the key? I must have not grabbed the key in Sky Sanctuary. Okay. Hold on. Let's go back here. Okay, it's up here, right here. Yeah, cause we were just up here. Yeah, we didn't. Forgot to grab it. Wow. Okay, we forgot to grab it. That's fine. Oh well. Me doing being good. There we go. Now we got the key. That means boss fight time. First major boss. And then we unlock the next area. The boss gates open. Yes, it is. And we can change music. We also can change music. Can you use the default or special zone? Let's just do default. Let's go to the main stage. Let's do it. Let's start the boss fight. I believe the cutscene too. This looks like this one's gonna be with classic Sonic. Maybe modern. I don't know.
Take a good look at yourself, Sonic.
Dr. Eggman!
It's the last look you'll get before I close your eyes forever.
Another Sonic? What? Wait a second!
Nope. Oh, poor modern Sonic. Alright. Yeah, I know. Ooh. Death Egg Robot. Seems like a boss fight in every Sonic game. Oh boy, how do you defeat this guy? I'm trying to think. Oh boy. Not like that. Nope, not like that at all. it took me to figure out how to defeat him. Okay, we do have to hit in the back, okay. Like that, there you go. This is an interesting boss fight, or what? Boom! Second time. Alright, now we're on the second stage. What's this do? Alright, I'm trying to think. Wait, how do you do this? Oh, I think I know why you had to charge. Okay. I get it now. If I can get up there, if I can get in there. Ah, okay. Seems like I can't get in there. Maybe go this way. Hold on, this. Definitely, we probably won't get, It's not working. Hold on, if we can. Ah! There we go. I don't even know how that worked. We need wings bad though. There you go, there's wings right there. Come on! There we go, we did it, I think. Did we feed him? Come on. We did it! Finally, God, that's not gonna be anything. Is that a C? That's a C, ugh. That was not good. C. Looks scary.
No! Sonic, save me!
Whoa. That was all. Okay, that was interesting. Whatever. Nice. Yeah, next area. Ooh, next area? Or actually. Gotta cast Emma from defeating a boss, which is pretty great. Okay, which now we can do. Actually, oh wait, there's. I guess it's not the one I was thinking of. I guess I was thinking of this one was gonna be the next one, but no. No, I guess it's the highway one I was thinking of. Let's actually do the highway one next. Let's do this one. Well, let's do classics on it. Let's actually end this episode off by doing this level, shall we? Let's do that. Let's end this episode by doing this level. And this will be the last. This will be the end of it. End of episode 3. So get at least maybe just a normal level done and everything. So let's play a little bit of classic Sonic. There might be some editing. I don't know. Hopefully I don't have to like re-record this because like there is the TV that's in the room next to me, so hopefully none of that gets picked up. Like, not in my room I'm recording with, but like, in the like the living room, which I do. I can hear it with my headphones off, but like can't hear it with my headphones on. But I'm not sure if my mic picks that up or not. Hope not. Like I know I probably said that in every episode, like something gets picked up, but you really don't want to fall off there. Oh boy, watch out for those spikes. There you go. That's what I was trying to get. And then I love this level. This level is one of my favorite levels. This level is great. I mean, like I said, I love the classics. I mean, the modern Sonic levels, especially. I mean, this class song is not bad, but like, man, this level is pretty great. I kind of forgot about this level. For some reason I thought the Sonic Heroes level was next, but no, that's the third one. Like in the new area, Ash. That's still after this one, and that's after City Escape. This one is. I think this is some. I forgot what this one's called. Oh boy, I had a duck there. I think this something highway. I think it's not Bingo Highway because Bingo Ball Highway is some awesome. How the hell did I miss that? Whoa! Wait, tell me don't. I didn't die there. Oh boy. I like how I was trying to get the right coins and it didn't work out. Ah, whatever. I can just miss that. Oh boy. Cause we don't have any what is going on here? There you go. What's this? Ah, this just brings out coins. Alright. Okay, that's pretty great. Ah, I don't want to miss that. So we had to wait for that. Jump. I'm probably not gonna get ass wank based on how slow we are going. Cause I almost missed that too. I mean, we also missed the red coin and we died. So you know, there's that. Boom. Where's that going? Helicopter. Sweet. Whoa, nice. Checkpoint. I hope I don't have to record the episode. That'd be pretty great if I don't have to. I want to get that white coin. Let's see if I can get the white coin. Let's see if I can get the white coin at all. Try a few tries. Oh god, no! Oh, jeez. you can see the frustrating getting white coins and stuff, like... Oh boy. Let's see. Yeah, there you go. Nice. That's good. We got the white coin there. I know if we die, the thing is though, if we die, we get a game over. And two, we lose the white coins. Ah! Shout out, dude. Oh my god. There you go. I mean, the thing is, checkpoints don't really matter right now because we got no lives. So like, if we die, we start all over anyway. I mean, if we do die, what's going on? Right? Okay. If we do die, we can, you know, just cut where we at. So you know, another white coin. Nice. There you go. Yeah, we defeat it. Thank God we did. What is that? Probably A-Wink? Yes. Yeah, A-Wink. Nice. Speed Highway, that's what it is. Makes sense, Speed Highway. Got two-way coins. Could have gotten a third one. I mean, all it does, we got Green Hill Zone Original. Interesting. And got artwork, okay. Alright, that was a good episode. In the next episode, go to classic modern Sonic. We do Speed Highway and Modern Sonic. So, see you guys in the next episode. As we start as Modern Sonic and Speed Highway, and then do City Escape, and then maybe even do a little bit of Sonic Heroes level that I mentioned a year ago. But anyway, I've been GreenCobrasGaming. I hope you guys see you guys in episode 4. Wah! I'm out.